Hey guys, my name is Lumri. If you don't already know me, but you should know me because like you clicked on my channel name. But yeah, wait, what?
I like cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance. I do what I please and you do what I...
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to another video. My name is Lumri, if you don't already know me. Today I'm going to be doing, as you can see by the title of the video, an updated what's to my iPhone 7. Still the same phone. I'm getting a new phone for my birthday, hopefully, which is in November, guys. If you didn't already know, it's in November. Last video that I made was really bad. I didn't screen record or anything at all. It's just no, like I didn't like have another phone to screen record it on. But now my brother kindly let me use his phone. So shout out to my brother, even though I still don't like him. But yeah, let me know if I should do a tutorial on this hairstyle, because a lot of you guys said I should, but I was wondering if like that's something that you guys would want to see on my channel, like if you guys would actually want to watch that. I really want to create content, make content that you guys actually like. Basically, show me like screen recording off my phone and then like putting it here or the other side, the other side. If you do enjoy the video, make sure to give it a like at the end so I know. I'm trying to be active, if you guys have noticed. Hopefully I'm gonna be more active because it's summer and I have no excuse not to be active. I wanted to film this video for the longest time and finally I'm gonna film. Let me not drag this video on because it's already dragging for too long, and let's just get started with what's on my iPhone 7. So this is the lock screen of my phone. It's just a lock screen, to be honest. Well, not normal, but I got it from Pinterest, and to be honest, just the mood, and there's not really much to say about it, but that's just my lock screen. I actually really like it. And then obviously I have fingerprints, so you just put a fingerprint, then you go on to like the home screen. On the first page I have like boring apps that I don't really like use that much compared to others, but my home screen is like just like this nail design, like with these pink nails that like it just looks nice, so I'm gonna put it on there. The first app that I have on my phone is photos, then camera, then weather, then maps, and I actually use maps quite a lot though, like for trying to get to places, and weather as well. Notes, which like I write a lot of stuff down on it, pretty self-explanatory to be honest. Reminders, which I never even use, I don't even know where it's even under. Wallet, calendar, and app store, iTunes store. Then I have like this little folder called it's the folder. Don't ask me why I made it, I don't know why I made it, but it just has books and used, but I don't use any of them. And then I have another folder which is more apps, and it just has trash apps that I don't use at all, like for example activity, compass, or like somewhere into it. Stocks, watch, Apple TV, I don't use that either. Podcasts and health. And that's like the trash folder, like I just don't use anything from that at all. I have contacts, which I actually do kind of use sometimes. Settings, mail, which I don't use at all. And Safari. Then at the bottom I have like the little green apps. Like, I just love organizing my phone. I don't know if it's just me who likes doing that, or like if you guys like doing that as well, but I just love to organize my phone. Like, I don't know, I'm just like, I like to be an organized person, but I'm not, if that makes sense. So yeah, I have messages, phone, FaceTime, which I don't really use because like not really wants to FaceTime me. Then WhatsApp, which I only use because my mom texts me on there. So moving on to the next page, I have mainly folders because I like to keep my stuff organized. Otherwise, if my phone's like all apps everywhere, messy, I just don't like it. I can't do it. So because I'm a YouTuber, well, I guess that's what I call myself. Yeah, I have this editing folder, and like it has like editing apps, editing things that I use. First thing I have is iMovie, which I edit my videos on, if you guys didn't already know. I could do a tutorial on how to edit my videos if you guys do want that, like I could actually make that. But just let me know again. Any videos you guys want me to do, just let me know in the comments below. Edit my videos on my phone and my Mac. I add the music and like edit the main part of the video on there. Then I transfer it to the Mac and add like all the extra little whatever parts. So Fonto, which is where like I edit my thumbnails, and it's kind of long to do a tutorial on like how I edit my thumbnails, but there's a lot of videos on how to edit your thumbnails on Fonto. So I will leave in the description if you guys want to go see any like ways on how to edit thumbnails. Yeah. Then I have YouTube Studio, which literally every YouTuber should have. Literally every YouTuber should have. Cause like your analytics on here, whatever, whatnot. I don't really know what to explain, but yeah. Then I have my school folder. It just has stuff like pages, calculator, clock, and countdown. And I don't know why it's in school, but like I just kind of organized it like because it's in school. Also, showing my homework was in here, but I deleted it because it was taking up too much storage. And my phone like is really bad with storage. Then the next folder I have is music, which I only have two apps, which is SoundCloud, iMusic, the Apple Music, but SoundCloud is for free, so why not use SoundCloud instead? And then the next thing I have is Instagram, which you guys should go follow me on, always on the description below, and it will still be on screen right here, so you guys should go follow. I posted a recent picture, so you guys should go like that. Yeah, you should go follow me on Instagram, go like my pictures, go message me if you want to. I don't know why my other pictures are not loading, but yeah, that's basically Instagram. Then I have house party. It's like FaceTime but like a group kind of call, so like you can have like up to 8, 9, 10 people. I don't know how much you can have. I don't know how much you can have the call, but I know you can like definitely have quite a lot. Then I have Gmail, which like all my emails like from YouTube, like all important things. I get like offers like with Superdrug, Pretty Little Thing, blah blah, whatever. So like, I keep updated with that. Oh yeah, I turn my notifications off for this video because they were just quite free. They were just really annoying me. Then I have Snapchat, which you guys should. Oh, you can see my forehead. You guys should go find me on Snapchat. Yeah. This is my setup right now. This is what I'm filming with. Like, you can see. I mean, these are the lamps that I have. But you know what? We move. Okay, this is what we're working with. Okay, add me on Snapchat. Because if you don't, then what are you doing? The next app that I have is Pinterest, which is where I get like all my inspiration kind of pins on there. Also, go follow me on Pinterest because I have a lot of like things like inspirational boards, whatever they're called. I don't know. Sometimes I do use it for like saving pins, like for inspiration or things like for outfits or like what to buy or whatever, but it's not loading. But yeah, go follow me on there. The next folder I have is other apps. Again, the apps that nobody uses, to be honest, on the phone. I have Home, voice memos. Actually, I do use voice memos. That's how I made my who cheats more, boys or girls video. Yeah, also go watch that video, self promo. Click up here, like there's gonna be like a little card thing up there, go click on that, or it'll be up here or there, I don't know which way, but yeah, go watch that video, who cheats more, boys or girls. I have Files, find iPhone, whatever, iTunes, I don't even know what that is. Tips, Find Friends, Keynote, Numbers, and then Measure. And I don't use any of that. Then I have this little shopping folder, which has one app in. But it's called Alibaba, I don't know how you say it. But this is for like, if you want to order bulks of things, coming like wholesale prices or whatever, you can order anything. Loads of stuff in Alibaba that you can just buy. Then I have Netflix, which when I'm bored I just watch stuff on there. If you don't have Netflix, then what do you even watch? What are you doing with your life? Then I have Bitmoji app, because I think that's for the Bitmoji keyboard. I don't even know why I have it, to be honest, but it's just there. I have PLT, which is Pretty Little Thing. If you guys didn't know, one of my favorite clothing brands, to be honest. Yeah, Pretty Little Thing, you should sponsor me, but you know, that's never gonna happen. But yeah, so I just have like a whole wish list of things that I like. It's just like, you can look for clothes, whatever, on here. To be honest, I actually really like Pretty Little Thing. Also, another brand that I like is Misguided. I order most of my clothes from Misguided. Pretty Little Thing. Primark got a new look, to be honest. Yeah, if you guys need to know that, I don't know. And their stuff is actually really cheap, to be honest. Some of the stuff. And they always have sales in all the time, like up to 6% off of everything or whatever. The last app that I have on my phone is Love Island. And you guys are thinking, like, you guys are probably thinking, like, what are you doing? Like, Love Island passed ages ago. But Love Island, basically, this is like the Love Island, this is the Love Island game. I'm actually kind of addicted to it, but like, I haven't played it for ages. It's just fun, to be honest, to play, like, in my spare time. Because that's the only game that I really have on my phone. I don't have any games on my phone. That's the only game that I really have. Kind of like Episode, if you guys have ever played that. That's basically it for what's on my iPhone video. You guys have been requesting this video for a long, long, long time. So finally, here it is. Hopefully when I get my new phone, then I can record a what's on my iPhone video. I don't take very much good care of my phone, to be honest, because my phone's actually cracked on the glass protector and also on the side. Well, you can see or not, and there's just a lot of cracks on here. Well, this is the glass protector, but then also on the side part here, I have some cracks there. If you guys did enjoy snooping through my phone, you should give it a like. Also, comment down below any video ideas you want me to do, or any like suggestions or anything like that. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.